Get before me, son. I have a word for you.
And enemy also brought other folk in there to plot to destroy this prophet and to kill him. It's a plot on his life. I also told him what the Lord said. Don't eat or drink from her. Watch where he go. Watch his food. Watch his drinks when he leave him. Because it is a plot in their household to kill him.
And I did. Well, I used to come in the house 3 and 4 in the morning. I didn't give a fuck. You didn't act like a wife.
Yeah, I started to do the same thing. I see the same pattern, man. The same exact pattern. I would come home. I'd get off work at 5:30. And I wouldn't come home till 1 to everybody sleep. Would eat nothing she cooked. I don't care nothing about what she cooking. Because I don't trust her cooking nowhere. I think she's poisoning my food. You know what I'm saying?
Hey,